I can't say that. It's a Christy Puiu can say that.
No, not that. Yeah, but that Lenin, for example, he proposed the future, yes, but will be like that.
Of course, but we are.
Hitler, he proposed the future. Yeah. It will be like that. Yeah. These people, they didn't have future. They have, you know, the position when we deconstruct what we have. We can't do like
that. That's exactly what Iliescu said. They didn't come and said, we are going to do this and that and that. We are going to, they defined themselves by opposing to what was till then, what happened till then. So they defined themselves by criticizing the ancient regime. And then after what they did, yes, they proposed later on when everything settled more or less that the way is towards Europe, capitalism, blah, 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 blah. But on the moment they just blame it on Ceausescu and his tyrants, and they did this and they did so, blah, 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 blah. And
the Ukrainian revolution is a kind of development of Romanian revolution.
I didn't know very well Romanian revolution. I have seen a few films, but I didn't participate. And I don't know what was on the background and who prepared this kind of revolution and why it happens. Because I remember the revolution or kind of in Soviet Union in 1991. And for me it was I was very surprised that something like that happens. In 1991, you know, when President of Soviet Union Gorbachev was on Crimea Sea, in Foros, in Crimea, on the Black Sea, and some people from, I don't know, the government, they make kind of putsch and fix him there, block him there, and announce that everything changed. And after that was a kind of movement. I don't know what was behind that also, because I was very surprised. I was in Kyiv in that time, and of course I come to the street and want to see people who will protest against this kind of putsch. But I met only maybe 200-300 people, maybe 500. For the rest, people was like, what happens? I don't know. And after that, Soviet Union collapsed. It's difficult to say. And of course, if I compare this event where I was and my feeling, with what I have seen in Kyiv last winter, that is a completely different thing. We didn't live in the space without air, in vacuum. Of course, many influence. Of course, when this kind of game start, it's a question for all areas of society. It's a question for economics. It's a big global question of economics of the world and relation between different countries. And of course, everybody want to participate somehow. If I will be a, for example, politic, I use this kind of event, of course, not in my country, in country neighbor, or I don't know, in some country, to fishing what need for me. But we. I think that many influence was, and many participants was, but it's difficult to say who was most important site, which site was most important and organized it. I think we simplify this question when we say that this is Americans or this is Russians. It's like that. It's all together. And also people, because what you can do with people who are ready to die. And you have like many thousands of this kind of people who are ready to die for something, for freedom, for dignity. And this is very difficult to or to organize some to have your hand inside with because you didn't have any weapon against that. I know that in the center of Kyiv and that place where was the last fighting, where I don't know, more than 100 people was killed by snipers or I don't know by police or I don't know by whom. The names you can find. Of course, it will be a monument in that place and. For me, and I think for nation, it's very important to keep the memory, even names, because it was not in Russian tradition. Keep the names. We have so many after the Second World War, so many grave without no name soldier. You know, this is ridiculous, but it is like that. And history starts from the name, from the fixation of this memory. Because the death gives you meaning to your life, death. And very important not to hide how and for what die, I don't know, person.
Цей час великого свята і великої мобілізації всечесної української громади по всій Україні ми розпочинаємо наше віче з державного гімну України. Музика.